Hello from Okinawa. Today is January 28th and subtropical spring slowly starts to rise. So there are some spring events all around me, slow at first, but you can observe them and make some videos about them. So this is one of interesting ferns, which called Odontosauria chinensis. Well, name is chinensis, but in reality, fern is distributed from Africa to East Asia and goes as north to Japan as the Honshu Island. Odontosauria belongs to the very tropical family Lindsayaceae. Lindsayaceae ferns are one of the first evolutionary branches of true ferns, and they always prefer tropical climate. Lindsayaceae are typically split in multiple genera, and that species in the past was considered as Sphenomeris. But now Sphenomeris is split, and most of species, especially the old world, put into Odontosauria. Odontosauria and all Lindsayaceae, this is ancient branch of ferns, have interesting location of sporangia. They located on the margin of leaves and open towards the margin. This is so specific that you can say that this is a Lindsayaceae almost from the first glance from underneath of leaves. So, what is a spring event? It is opening of fiddleheads. Very interesting opening. Its fiddleheads will branch early. So, this is how fiddleheads are opening, I believe, in more ancient group of ferns. Instead of opening them simultaneously, they will open branch by branch, which reminds me a bit of some other group of ferns. There are glycinoid ferns, which are growing nearby on a slope, and they do very similar thing, but much more like longer time. So, Odontosauria is the early branch of fern which fiddleheads are early branching as well. Thank you very much.